candidates for both state and parliamentary constituencies in Penang make the following individual address in the event of Monday, March 2008. Speak up for the people in both state assembly and parliament on issues concerning their interests and needs.
Personal attacks made by Barisan Nasional against DAP leaders, because we will not stoop to such depths. I'm disappointed that Lim Kiang Yek even used a four-letter word to describe me. I think this shows that the Barisan Nasionals are desperate, that now they have no more issues, they run out of issues, and now they're resorting to personal attacks to try to make headway with the voters. We will not be distracted. We will focus on the issues that matter to the people of Penang. And I think what they want is to make Penang dynamic again. To make Penang government accountable to them. To make transparency evident to everyone. To make corruption a thing of the past. I think that is what the Penang voters want. I am disappointed that national leaders, the so-called top guns, using heavy artillery, but we thought they would talk on facts, they would talk on substance. Instead, they have only launched personal attacks against opposition leaders, especially on Anwar and myself. I will not respond in kind, but except to say that I think it's a shame that the Prime Minister indulges in this type of attacks. It's a shame that Barisan Nasional ministers have now resorted to this type of attacks, which they have never done in the past. But that shows that I think the people want change, and their yearning for change cannot be stilled. The yearning of change cannot be stopped.